They say that one must have a strong mind as well as a strong body to survive. What if your mind eats your body? What if your mind took a jump off a high dive? Only to realize too late, there is no water. I'm starving. Cold. Weak. But how do you survive a weak mind?